Snoop Dogg. You know what happened with the D-O.